Go.
As a resident of Scarborough who did not see the transit city plan go through, I think it's about time that Scarborough gets the transit it deserves.